A news item recently appeared about an Indian base on the Indian Ocean island of Agalega. Actually, it should not have been a surprise at all, because there has been news about an agreement between India and Mauritius, the nation to which Agalega Island belongs, to allow India to set up a base there. Here are some details about Agalega Island. It is situated in the Western Indian Ocean, 1,100 kilometers north of Mauritius. It lies 3,200 kilometers from Indian shores, 2,300 kilometers from the Maldives, and about 1,700 kilometers west of Diego Garcia. It's about 600 kilometers south of the Seychelles Islands, which are not marked on this map. Agalega Island itself is just 12 kilometers long and about 1.6 kilometers at its widest point. It appears like a dream tropical island in the middle of the ocean, thousands of kilometers from anywhere. A close-up satellite image of the island taken in 2016 shows a short runway for small aircraft. Another image taken in 2020 shows a new 3-kilometer-long runway parallel to the old one. Such a long runway can cater to the largest transport aircraft. A blue-gray patch in the water to the west of the island shows that the seabed is very shallow here, within the region marked on the image. This shallow water extends to about 6 kilometers from the shore, all along the western shore of the island. This serves as a natural breakwater, causing waves to break some distance from the shore, leaving the water near the shore relatively calm. An image taken in 2016 shows a 100 meter long ship about 400 meters from the shore. This indicates that the water here is just 5 to 7 meters deep. In a later 2020 image, one can see that a pier is being built on the shore in this area. The ocean is a huge area, and although the Indian Navy's P-8I aircraft can certainly reach Agalega Island, they will not be able to stay on station patrolling for very long. They could land and refuel at Agalega, but the P-8Is have to cover the whole Indian Ocean, and their main base for maintenance and overhaul is on the mainland, so at best they can only take on part of the patrolling job. The area around Agalega is a special area of interest. This image shows that just to the south is a highway of ships that travel across the southern Indian Ocean to and from the southern tip of Africa. India has to pay special attention to this area for shipping going to or coming from hostile nations. Although P-8s can certainly play a big role here, there is another attractive alternative. Indian Dornier aircraft and maritime Jaguars do not have the range to reach Agalega, but they can be shipped there. Since both aircraft are manufactured in India, they can be based at Agalega along with spares and maintenance facilities. The Dornier can be used for patrolling the ocean, equipped as it is with a maritime surveillance radar. It can serve as the eyes to watch the busy shipping lanes that come within its patrolling radius. Jaguar maritime aircraft, armed with the Harpoon missile, can serve as the teeth to deal with hostile ships and help dominate our waters. India is duty-bound to keep the Indian Ocean safe from inimical predator nations. The Agalega Island base is one more step towards this goal. Thanks for watching. Please share and subscribe. Jai Hind.